हेलो एवरीवन, सलाम अलैकुम, नमस्कार एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर गुड। आई एम आल्सो गुड। सिंस मैंगो सीजन इज कमिंग टू एन एंड, सो आई थॉट ऑफ मेकिंग अ मैंगो पुडिंग व्हिच आई थिंक यू विल लाइक इट बिकॉज इट नीड्स वेरी लेस इंग्रेडिएंट्स एंड इफ यू आर एक्सपेक्टिंग एनी गेस्ट यू कैन मेक इट इन ए जिफी। सो लेट्स सी व्हाट आर द इंग्रेडिएंट्स वी नीड एंड हाउ वी कैन मेक इट। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। So first of all, we will take the peel the skin of the mango and then we will cut it into small pieces and then we will blend it with sugar and milk, make a pulp. So let's do it. So I have taken the mangoes. I have cut the mangoes. Now I will add 1/2 cup of sugar. Sugar is entirely according to your taste. If you want more, you can add more. If you want less, you can make it less. And then we will add 1 cup of milk. Now we will blend it. So you can see the mixture is ready. Now we will pour it in a pan and then we will cook it. Meanwhile, we will make this slurry paste of corn flour. I am adding 1/4 cup of corn flour and 1/4 cup of milk. And we will mix it nicely. Now gently pour the mixture in the pan and then we will cook it in low flame, stirring nicely for 5 minutes. Now add the corn flour and stir it nicely. After that, take it out in a larger bowl and put the pudding in smaller bowl. I have taken 4 square bowls and now I'm adding I'm pouring the pudding in them. Level the pudding nicely and rub the edges of the bowl. And then we will garnish it with cut mangoes. After that, we will garnish it with a mint leaf on it. It looks nice, yellow and green. It is a contrast. And then we will chill it in the refrigerator for 2 hours. It tastes best when it is chilled. So I would recommend putting it in the refrigerator before having it. You can make it for your family and also for your guest, and they will love it. Everyone loves mangoes. So this is the video of mango pudding. Hope you have liked it. If you do, then give a thumbs up. Do like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon. And thank you so much for watching my channel. God bless you all. Keep smiling and keep rocking. Have a nice day.